Now, do you, Jeremy Lee Gambacourt, have this woman, Maria Mary Galkowski, to be your wife? Live together according to God's ordinance in the holy state of matrimony. Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, faithfully keep yourself to her alone as long as you both shall live?
I do.
And do you, Maria Mary Galkowski, have this man, Jeremy Lee Gambacourt, to be your husband? To live together according to God's ordinance in the holy state of matrimony. Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, faithfully keep yourself to him alone as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Thank you. I, Jeremy Lee Gambacourt.
I, Jeremy Lee Gambacourt.
Now take you.
Now take you.
Maria Mary Galkowski.
Maria Mary Galkowski.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
To have and to keep.
To have and to keep.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
Whether better or worse.
Whether better or worse.
Whether richer or poorer.
Whether richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until separated by death.
Until separated by death.
And now to you and to God.
And now to you and to God.
I make this solemn vow and promise.
I make this solemn vow and promise.
I give you this ring
as the symbol and pledge
of the covenant now made between us.
Of the covenant now made between us.
I give you this ring
as the symbol and pledge of the covenant now made between us.
Of the covenant now made between us.
Since you, Jeremy, and you, Maria, have agreed to marry each other and have declared this intention before God and in the presence of these witnesses, I pronounce you husband and wife in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Therefore, what God has united, let no one divide. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace. Amen. May now kiss. Well, it brings me a whole lot of joy to present to you for the first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Jeremy and Maria Gambacourt.
You to win my heart, yeah. She said, I just want someone true. She said, I just want someone to smoke with me, babe, and lay with me, babe, and laugh with me, babe. I just want the simple things to smoke with me, babe, and laugh with me, baby. Lay with me, babe. Cause I just want the simple things, and I just want you. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. I want you. Yeah. Oh.
I said, now I don't need a model. No, I don't need a debutante. Just be a tough act to follow. You know, a free spirit. With a wild heart, alright.
I said I just want someone real, someone true. I said I just want someone now. Smoke with me, baby. Lay with me, baby. Light me, baby. I just want a simple thing. Smoke
the very
with me,
new
baby.
Jeremy and Maria Gambacor!
I thought a lot about what I wanted to say because how can I ever express just how amazing I believe Jeremy is for Maria? Jeremy is the complement to Maria's ambition. Two harder workers I have never met. These two people respect the other's right to work and be satisfied with a good day's effort, and who meet challenges head on and are supportive and loving at the end of the day with their backs broken from their labors. Jeremy is the healer, the caregiver, and the lover that my friend wanted and needed. I was a witness to the pursuit Jeremy had in the beginning of this coupling. I watched him get shot down a time or two, maybe three, and still come back smiling and determined. Jeremy's kind spirit and selflessness has helped heal my friend, who never stopped believing she would find true love. Maria has been an incredibly giving, understanding, and wonderful friend. Cheers to me, and cheers to you. Cheers to love, to family, friends, and the new. Cheers to the soul, and cheers to the moon. Cheers to my Maria and her groom. Cheers.
I just want a simple thing.